Сейчас кайф поймаем.
А я первый кайф поймал.
Oh, good. You're here. Because if we're going to stop this little bastard and his idiotically named AI neural network from destroying humanity, we're going to need to act fast.
Like shit up stick.
Yes, exactly.
Now that we know this little bastard is going to unleash hell, he is buying customized missile launchers, tanks, and SUVs. We need to intercept these.
Oh, you. Where is that IAA agent?
Kidnapped. Now he's got two of my agents.
Kidnapped?
Yes, the little asshole got himself trapped this morning.
Where do you find these morons?
You're going to have to bring him back for me. Two dead agents, no payday.
How is that our business?
If there are dead agents, it doesn't matter if you save the Earth from communism. Your check won't cash. Not my rules. It's to keep us from killing each other.
Okay. Just where was he grabbed?
Meriwether's got him. They're going to sell him to Avon or to the highest bidder at the port.
Well, why don't we just buy him back instead?
Okay, yeah. But you'll need cash. Maybe I'll put you in touch with our good friends, the FIB. They just had some funding come through.
I hate the FIB! Damn Meriwether!
Avon was debriefing ULP when he was kicking this off. ULP's in custody, but his secret transmitter is still live. He thinks he can steal one of their choppers to escape if we're able to protect him.
Avon has the entire defense infrastructure at his fingertips. We would need a ballistic missile launcher to have half a chance.
And I know where to get one.
Oh. Okay.
Like it is, you need to stop Clifford from getting hardware it requires to kill everybody. Democracy is problem. People have too many ideas in my day. Ideas, bad.
Get to work. I'll be in touch. And expect the worst. He's on to us.
An agent. Get back to the shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Rackman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake, so let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology. Meriwether took 14 with the express intention of selling him to Hertz. They've got long-standing business ties. But after much negotiating, we were able to hijack the sale. He does not come cheap. When I started doing this, you could buy an agent back for two good goats and a kilo of opium tar. Now it's 100 pounds of $100 bills. Now that's the tech boom asset bubble for you. Yeah, first it's $1 million apartments in San Fierro shitholes. Then your coffee costs $4 a cup. Your bus stop's got a Wi-Fi connected smart coach in it for corporate use only. Oh, and you've got to pay $5 million or your IAA pal gets his head cut off. Maybe now you guys will do something about the broken economy. $4 for a coffee? You're going to the wrong place. I know! And I hate myself for it, but I think I'm in love with that barista. Just start shooting from the get-go. This deal went wrong before it started. Get my agent out alive, people! Studying the prep photos, I found an old security cam I could patch into. Okay, I can put the guys on your radar.
Thank you.
into the place. I'm putting the guys on your radar now.
Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go!
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality! Oh boy, here we go! you an evac point. Get my agent there alive. Clear and move! Clear and move!
Shit!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, you got it done it now.
Oh, fuck!
Thank you. not be able to see them, but they are there! Don't put the chopper at risk! Clear Avon's guys before you get there! The pilots have ditched the chopper, so you're flying yourselves. I can't have any more of my people in danger there.
Track of you pretty soon.